We're going on a journey to the African safari today. The sun is rising and you can see silhouettes of lots of animals in the distance. We step into our Land Rover and start our journey. Our big wheels start turning on the dusty track. We travel for a bit when we see the big elephants stomping through the bush with their big feet. Their trunks swish from side to side. We leave the elephants and start driving again. We notice some monkeys in the trees. They're swinging from branch to branch. We carry on driving when we notice a waterhole. We stop our Land Rover and get out. The sun is warm on our backs and we are very hot. At the waterhole, we see some huge hippos. We can see their big round mouths as they pop their heads up from the water. They have big, strong teeth. On the bank of the waterhole are some lazy crocodiles soaking up the sun. They go, snap. 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 We leave the hippos and crocodiles now and get back into our Land Rover to travel further along the waterhole to see what else we can see. Over there in the distance, we see some beautiful pink flamingos standing on their long, long legs. We pick up our binoculars, and through them, we see a pride of lions. They have two big ears, two small eyes, a big mouth with lots of whiskers. What else can you see? The lion has a big furry mane too. A herd of wildebeest run past. There are lots of them. Big ones and little baby ones. We get back in our Land Rover now and drive some more. We stop to see the antelopes. They are graceful as they spring along through the safari. A snake slithers past us as we watch the antelopes spring into the distance. The sun starts to set on the safari now. And we see beautiful silhouettes of the trees in the distance. Everything falls silent as we say goodbye to the amazing animals we have seen.
Let's see if we can remember what we have seen on our journey. First were silhouettes of lots of animals. Then the Land Rover on the dusty track. Can you hear the big wheels turning? We saw the elephants. They were stomping through the bush, their trunks swishing from side to side. We saw the monkeys in the trees. They were swinging from branch to branch. We saw the hippos at the waterhole with their big round mouths. We also saw the crocodiles lazing on the bank of the waterhole. Next, we saw the graceful pink flamingos. Can you remember looking through our binoculars? What did we see? We saw a pride of lions with their big furry mane and lots of whiskers. After the lions, we saw the wildebeest and graceful antelopes. The snake slithered past us as we came to the end of our journey. Everything fell silent as we watched the sunset on the safari. As we said our goodbyes, we heard the song of Africa.
Towards salvation. an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.